Catalina, Italian, but he was born in Rochester, New York. And as long as I've known him, which is going on about 15 years, 16 years, he's been pulling for the Buffalo Bills every year. And no matter where we go, John Andolina has a Buffalo Bills hat on. Where you at, John? I want to see you. Hold on, I want you guys to say hello to John Andolina, that's been trying to get in the playoffs for a long time. And driving around in the parking lot today, everybody's flying their Bills colors, and he felt right at home right here. What kind of hat you got on, John? Let me see that hat. Let me see that hat. Come on, John. People are with you. We're all
with
you. Let's go, Buffalo.
Let's go, Buffalo.
Oh, you guys make us feel right at home.
You know you make me want to.